Today we pray janazah upon our brother Ali Abu Shalab and went to graveyard to bury his body. A lot of people, they are very afraid to come to pray janazah. A lot. That you're right. If you're afraid, don't come. Okay? If you heard the Isha Muhammad passed away, do you want to pray? Don't come. Okay? After you. Imagine alayhi salatu wasalam said, if you pray janazah upon your brother or sister, Allah gives you a lot hasanat as mountain of Uhud, hasanat. And if full his janazah, Allah gives you another mountain. Subhanallah. Today I asked Dr. Kamal Hijazi, his doctor, medicine doctor. Then I asked Dr. Salah Al-Sawi, is my sheikh. Okay, both of them. Both said, no problem. You can go. You can wash his body. No problems. Okay? But in grave, we put him in box. Okay? So Dr. Kamal Hijazi told me, who said not? We can wash his body, no problem. Alhamdulillah, he's a doctor, medicine doctor. Then my sheikh in Sharia Islamiyah said, who said not? Okay? Only Shaheed, who said Shaheed, it's okay, we can't wash his body. Shaheed in Ma'araka, in fighting. Okay? Imagine now our brother Ali in his grave now. What he need now, tonight? Now you need some food, some drink, some clothes. He didn't eat anything except some du'a from you or from his kids. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala make his grave part of paradise. Okay, me and you soon will go there. But we don't know where is our grave. Wallahi, we don't know. And we don't know when. Whenever Allah decide, wherever decide. And I'm servant to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. For every night, try be clean. Try recite at the kursi. Try remember Allah. Try forgive each other. Don't commit major sins as backbiting special. Okay, mashallah. Or preach leave backbiting here to attack each other. Peace. Our religion says salamu alaykum, need peace. And deal with your brother as your brother. We're not servant to anyone here. We are servant to one God. Say la ilaha illallah Muhammad Rasulullah. May Allah make it la ilaha illallah Muhammad Rasulullah. Benefit to us in this life and hereafter. Jazakumullah khair.